In this video, you will learn about how to allow an open discussion on bioethics within your iGEM team. Before starting any project, you need to think about not only the potential applications of your engineered organism, but also the potential risks and ethical concerns that may arise from use of said organism. In some cases, it may not be enough to simply keep these concerns in mind, but rather be able to act on them in an open way as well. For example, the 2013 Marburg iGEM Teams project involved the production of high-quality antibodies using algae. As a part of their project, they organized a debate to discuss the aims and origins of synthetic biology and also the reasonable and expected depth of support for this project. This debate yearned to be an interactive process that led to an important conclusion about the benefits of biotechnological advances and the interest in synthetic biology as an industry when done with safety and ethics in mind. Another example was with the 2012 Cornell iGEM team, whose project involved monitoring the safety of drinking water in order to improve global public health. This project was guided in part by the comprehensive environmental assessment and designed in accordance to principles disclosed by the Presidential Commission for the Study of Bioethical Issues in 2010. The Cornell iGEM team involved citizens, authorities, as well as representatives of various ethical committees in order to discuss and confirm that the synthetically engineered organism could be approved for industrial use without harming natural ecology and biodiversity or having negative impacts on humanity. These examples serve to paint a picture on the importance of discussion and openness on ethical issues arisen from synthetic biology projects. Since the field of synthetic biology is relatively new with far-reaching applications, it is difficult to persuade yourself and society the potential risks and concerns around its products industrially and commercially. Therefore, it is important to be able to disclose all information in an organic and interactive manner with policymakers and the general populace.